हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज एडन लेक। एडन लेक इज ए 2008 ब्रिटिश हॉरर थ्रिलर फिल्म। रिटन एंड डायरेक्ट बाय जेम्स वॉटकिंस इन हिज डायरेक्शन डेब्यूट एंड स्टारिंग कैली रैली, माइकल फॉसबर्नर एंड जैक ओकेनल। द प्लॉट फॉलोज अ यंग कपल स्पेंडिंग देयर रोमांटिक वीकेंड at a remote lake where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of what is some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham स्मॉल पॉन्ड। स्टीव टाइलर पिक्स अप हिज गर्लफ्रेंड जेनी ग्रीनग्लास, ए नर्सरी स्कूल टीचर एंड दे सेट ऑफ द रोमांटिक वीकेंड अवे एट ए रिमोट लेक। इट इज द वॉर्डन इंग्लिश कंट्री साइड वेयर ही प्लान्स टू प्रपोज वाइल सेइंग एट ए बैड बैंड ब्रेकफास्ट फॉर द नाइट। Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flirted quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, जैक ओकोनर, जेम्स गांधी, थॉमस टर्गूस, ब्रांसन बेव, साउंड डूले, फिन एटकिंस। सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर रोस। एडिट बाय जॉन हारिस। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड जूलियन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज रेलिक कोस्टर फिल्म्स, आर्मड एंटरटेनमेंट फंड। Distributed by Optimum Releasing. Release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States. Running time 91 minutes. Countries United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland. Language English. Budget $2 million and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of what is some of the close obscene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend. Away at a remote lake, it is the warden English countryside, where he plans to propose while sitting at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flirted quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam, who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Webb, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, it was John Harris, music by David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, country United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend. Away at a remote lake, it is the warden English countryside, where he plans to propose while sitting at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flirted quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam, who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Webb, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, edited by John Harris, music by David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armed Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, countries United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the Warden English countryside, where he plans to propose while sitting at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam, who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by जेम्स वाटकिंस, प्रोड्यूस बाय क्रिस्टियन कोल्सन, रिचार्ड होम, स्टारिंग कैली रेली, माइकल फोसनवेंडर, जैक ओकोनर, जेम्स गांधी, थॉमस टर्गूस, ब्रांसन बेव, साउंड डूले, फिन एटकिंस। सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर रोस। एडिट बाय जॉन हारिस। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड जूलियन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज रेलिक कोस्टर फिल्म्स, आर्बिट एंटरटेनमेंट फंड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑप्टिमम रिलीजिंग। रिलीज डेट्स 15 मई 2008 कैनस, 12 सितंबर 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स। कंट्रीज यूनाइटेड किंगडम, 7 इन आइसलैंड। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $2 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $3.9 to $14.3 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins, in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the wooden English countryside where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple, Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoos, Branson Bebe, Sound Dooley, Finn Atkins. Cinematography Christopher Rose. Edited by John Harris. Music by David Julian. Production companies Relic Coaster Films, Arbor Entertainment Fund. Distributed by Optimum Releasing. Release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States. Running time 91 minutes. Country is United Kingdom. Seaman is Iceland. Language English. Budget $2 million. And box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the Warden English countryside, where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoos, Branson Babe, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins. Cinematography Christopher Rose. It was John Harris. Music by David Julian. Production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armed Entertainment Fund. Distributed by Optimum Releasing. Release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States. Running time 91 minutes. Country is United Kingdom. Seaman is Iceland. Language English. Budget $2 million. And box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous films that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of what is some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the modern English countryside where he plans to propose while sitting at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flirted quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down, the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bev, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, it was John Harris, music by David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing. Release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States. Running time 91 minutes. Country United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland. Language English. Budget $2 million. And box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollars. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous films that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of what is some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the modern English countryside where he plans to propose while sitting at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to snake in any way. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connor, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Babe, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, edited by John Harris, music by David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armed Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, countries United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the wooden English countryside where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to snake in any way. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bev, Sound Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, it was John Harris, music was David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, country United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the Warden English countryside, where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to snake in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bev, Sound Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, एडिट बाय जॉन हारिस, म्यूजिक बाय डेविड जूलियन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज रेलिक कोस्टर फिल्म्स, आर्मड एंटरटेनमेंट फंड, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑप्टिमम रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट्स 15 मई 2008 कैनस, 12 सितंबर 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज यूनाइटेड किंगडम, 7 इंच आइसलैंड, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $2 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 3.9 to 14.3 मिलियन डॉलर। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the wooden English countryside where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to snake in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple, Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoos, Branson Babe, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, edit by John Harris, music by David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armed Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, countries United Kingdom, 7 inch Iceland, language English, budget $2 million and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 ब्रिटिश हॉरर थ्रिलर फिल्म। रिटन एंड डायरेक्ट बाय जेम्स वॉटकिंस इन हिज डायरेक्शन डेब्यूट एंड स्टारिंग कैली रैली, माइकल फॉसबर्नर एंड जैक ओकेनल। द प्लॉट फॉलोज अ यंग कपल स्पेंडिंग देयर रोमांटिक वीकेंड एट ए रिमोट लेक वेयर दे आर शॉर्टली कन्फ्रंटेड बाय ए ग्रुप ऑफ हॉस्टिल यूथ। इट इज अमोंग ग्रुप ऑफ रफली कॉन्टेम्पोरनियस फिल्म दैट डील ऑफ कंसर्न ओवर ब्रोकन ब्रिटेन एंड ए फियर ऑफ हॉरिज सम ऑफ द क्लोज अपसीन वर फिल्म्ड एट फ्रेसन स्मॉल पॉन्ड। स्टीव टाइलर पिक्स अप हिज गर्लफ्रेंड जेनी ग्रीनग्लास ए नर्सरी स्कूल टीचर एंड दे सेट ऑफ द रोमांटिक वीकेंड अवे एट ए रिमोट लेक इट इज द वॉर्डन इंग्लिश कंट्री साइड वेयर ही प्लान्स टू प्रपोज वाइल सेइंग एट ए बैड बैंड ब्रेकफास्ट फॉर द नाइट। स्टीव कंप्लेन्स अबाउट द बिहेवियर ऑफ द लोकल चिल्ड्रन एंड सिटीजन द पेरेंटिंग ऑफ द एडल्ट ओपनिंग arrive at the lake which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bebb, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, it was John Harris, music was David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, country United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection $3.9 to $14.3 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostel youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham small pond. Steve Tyler पिक्स अप हिज गर्लफ्रेंड जेनी ग्रीन ग्लास ए नर्सरी स्कूल टीचर एंड दे सेट ऑफ द रोमांटिक वीकेंड अवे एट ए रिमोट लेक इट इज़ द वॉर्डन इंग्लिश कंट्री साइड वेयर ही प्लान्स टू प्रपोज वाइल सेइंग एट ए बैड बैंड ब्रेकफास्ट फॉर द नाइट स्टीव कंप्लेन्स अबाउट द बिहेवियर ऑफ द लोकल चिल्ड्रन एंड सिटीजन द पेरेंटिंग ऑफ द एडल्ट ओपनिंग अराइव एट द लेक विच इज एक्सप्लेन टू बी ए डिस्कस एंड फ्लोटेड क्वारल दे फाइंड दैट द एरिया हैज़ बीन क्लोज्ड ऑफ फॉर रेडिप्लोमेंट इन टू ए गेटेड कम्युनिटी बट दे डिसाइडेड टू स्नेक इन एनी वे इन द वुड्स नियर द लेक दे मीट ए यंग बॉय नेम्ड एडम हु इज रेलोक्टेंट टू स्पीक टू दैम As Steve and Jenny attempted to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins Written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoos, Branson Webb, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins. सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर रोस एडिट बाय जॉन हारिस म्यूजिक बाय डेविड जूलियन प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज रेलिकोस्टर फिल्म्स आर्मड एंटरटेनमेंट फंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑप्टिमम रिलीजिंग रिलीज डेट्स 15 मई 2008 कैनस 12 सितंबर 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स Countries United Kingdom, 7 inches Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection $3.9 to $14.3 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008. British horror thriller film written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous films that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass. A nursery school teacher and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake it is the wooden English countryside where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel they find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam, who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bev, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, it was John Harris, music by David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, country United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Adam Lake. Adam Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the Warden English countryside, where he plans to propose while sitting at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam, who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, माइकल फोसनवेंडर, जैक ओकोनल, जेम्स गांधी, थॉमस टर्गूस, ब्रांसन बेव, साउंड डूले, फिन एटकिंस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर रोस, एडिट बाय जॉन हारिस, म्यूजिक बाय डेविड जूलियन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज रेलिक कोस्टर फिल्म्स, आर्मड एंटरटेनमेंट फंड, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑप्टिमम रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट्स 15 मई 2008 कैनस, 12 सितंबर 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज यूनाइटेड किंगडम, 7 इंच आइसलैंड, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $2 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $3.9 to $14.3 मिलियन. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the wooden English countryside where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoos, Branson Bev, Sound Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, edit by John Harris, music by David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armed Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, countries United Kingdom, 7 inch Iceland, language English, budget $2 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the wooden English countryside where he plans to propose while sitting at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bev, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins. Cinematography Christopher Rose. It was John Harris. Music by David Julian. Production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund. Distributed by Optimum Releasing. Release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States. Running time 91 minutes. Country United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland. Language English. Budget $2 million. And box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous फिल्म द डील ऑफ कंसर्न ओवर ब्रोकन ब्रिटेन एंड ए फियर ऑफ हॉडीज सम ऑफ द क्लोज अप सीन वर फिल्म्ड एट फ्रेसन स्मॉल पॉन्ड। स्टीव टाइलर पिक्स अप हिज गर्लफ्रेंड जेनी ग्रीनग्लास ए नर्सरी स्कूल टीचर एंड द सेट ऑफ द रोमांटिक वीकेंड अवे एट ए रिमोट लेक इट इज द वॉर्डन इंग्लिश कंट्री साइड वेयर ही प्लान्स टू प्रपोज वाइल सेइंग एट ए बेड बैंड ब्रेकफास्ट फॉर द नाइट। स्टीव कंप्लेन्स अबाउट द बिहेवियर ऑफ द लोकल चिल्ड्रन एंड सिटीजन द पेरेंटिंग ऑफ द एडल्ट ओपनिंग अराइव एट द लेक विच इज एक्सप्लेन टू बी ए डिस्कस एंड फ्लोटेड क्वारल। दे फाइंड दैट द एरिया हैज़ बीन क्लोज्ड ऑफ फॉर रेडिप्लोमेंट इन टू ए गेटेड कम्युनिटी बट दे डिसाइडेड टू स्नेक इन एनी वे। इन द वुड्स नियर द लेक दे मीट ए यंग बॉय नेम्ड एडम हु इज रेलोक्टेंट टू स्पीक टू दैम। As Steve and Jenny attempted to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoos, Branson Webb, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर रोस, एडिट बाय जॉन हारिस, म्यूजिक बाय डेविड जूलियन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज रेलिक कोस्टर फिल्म्स, आर्मड एंटरटेनमेंट फंड, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑप्टिमम रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट्स 15 मई 2008 कैनस, 12 सितंबर 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज यूनाइटेड किंगडम 7 इंच आइसलैंड, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $2 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar। हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। हेलो गाइस आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज एडन लेक। एडन लेक इज ए 2008 British horror thriller film written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous films that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies, some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and the set of the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the wooden English countryside where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam, who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bebb, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, it was John Harris, music by David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, country United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the Warden English countryside, where he plans to propose while sitting at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam, who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bev, Sound Dooley, Finn Atkins. Cinematography Christopher Rose. It was John Harris. Music was David Julian. Production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund. Distributed by Optimum Releasing. Release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States. Running time 91 minutes. Country United Kingdom, 7 inches Iceland. Language English. Budget $2 million. And box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollars. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous films that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the wooden English countryside where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple, Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bev, Sound Dooley, Finn Atkins. Cinematography Christopher Rose. It was John Harris. Music was David Julian. Production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund. Distributed by Optimum Releasing. Release dates 15 मई 2008 कैनस, 12 सितंबर 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज यूनाइटेड किंगडम, 7 इंच आइसलैंड, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $2 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 3.9 to 14.3 मिलियन डॉलर। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of what is some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the Warden English countryside where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flirted quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple, Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bebb, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, it was John Harris, music was David Julian. Production companies: Relic Coaster Films, Armed Entertainment Fund. Distributed by Optimum Releasing. Release dates: 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States. Running time: 91 minutes. Country: United Kingdom. 7 inch Iceland. Language: English. Budget: $2 million. And box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend. Away at a remote lake, it is the wooden English countryside, where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam, who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting is disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Babe, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, edited by John Harris, music by David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armed Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, countries United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend. Away at a remote lake, it is the wooden English countryside, where he plans to propose while sitting at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple, Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bev, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, it was John Harris, music was David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, country United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection $3.9 to $14.3 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film, written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous films that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the Warden English countryside, where he plans to propose while sitting at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connor, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bev, Sound Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, it was John Harris, music by David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, country United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham Small Pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the wooden English countryside where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple, Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connor, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bev, Sound Dooley, फिन एटकिंस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर रोस, एडिट बाय जॉन हारिस, म्यूजिक बाय डेविड जूलियन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज रेलिक कोस्टर फिल्म्स, आर्मड एंटरटेनमेंट फंड, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑप्टिमम रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट्स 15 मई 2008 कैनस, 12 सितंबर 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज यूनाइटेड किंगडम, 7 इंच आइसलैंड, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $2 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 3.9 to 14.3 मिलियन डॉलर। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous films that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the wooden English countryside where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bebb, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins. Cinematography Christopher Ross. Edit by John Harris. Music by David Julian. Production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armed Entertainment Fund. Distributed by Optimum Releasing. Release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States. Running time 91 minutes. Country United Kingdom, 7 inch Iceland. Language English. Budget $2 million and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. दिस मूवी नेम इज एडन लेक। एडन लेक इज ए 2008 ब्रिटिश हॉरर थ्रिलर फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्ट बाय जेम्स वॉटकिंस इन हिज डायरेक्शन डेब्यूट एंड स्टारिंग कैली रैली, माइकल फॉसबर्नर एंड जैक ओकेनल। द प्लॉट फॉलोज अ यंग कपल स्पेंडिंग देयर रोमांटिक वीकेंड एट ए रिमोट लेक वेयर दे आर शॉर्टली कन्फ्रंटेड बाय ए ग्रुप ऑफ होस्टिल यूथ। इट इज़ अमोंग ग्रुप ऑफ रफली कॉन्टेम्पोरनियस फिल्म दैट डील ऑफ कंसर्न ओवर ब्रोकन ब्रिटेन एंड ए फियर ऑफ हॉरिज सम ऑफ द क्लोज अप सीन वर फिल्म्ड एट फ्रेसम स्मॉल पॉन्ड। स्टीव टाइलर पिक्स अप हिज गर्लफ्रेंड जेनी ग्रीनग्लास ए नर्सरी स्कूल टीचर एंड द सेट ऑफ द रोमांटिक वीकेंड अवे एट ए रिमोट लेक। इट इज़ द वॉर्डन इंग्लिश कंट्री साइड वेयर ही प्लान्स टू प्रपोज वाइल सेइंग एट ए बेड बैंड ब्रेकफास्ट फॉर द नाइट। स्टीव कंप्लेन्स अबाउट द बिहेवियर ऑफ द लोकल चिल्ड्रन एंड सिटीजन द पेरेंटिंग ऑफ द एडल्ट ओपनिंग अराइव एट द लेक विच इज एक्सप्लेन टू बी ए डिस्कस एंड फ्लोटेड क्वारल। दे फाइंड दैट द एरिया हैज़ बीन क्लोज्ड ऑफ फॉर रेडिप्लोमेंट इन टू ए गेटेड कम्युनिटी बट दे डिसाइडेड टू स्नेक इन एनी वे। इन द वुड्स नियर द लेक दे मीट ए यंग बॉय नेम्ड एडम हु इज रेलोक्टेंट टू स्पीक टू दैम। आज स्टीव एंड जेनी अटेम्प्ट टू बाइंड डाउन द पीसफुल सेटिंग इन डिस्टर्ब्ड बाय ए गैंग ऑफ राउडी टीनेजर्स हु हैव रिडन देयर बाइसिकल टू ए स्पॉट विद इन ए फ्यू मैट्रेस ऑफ द यंग कपल। स्टीव आस्क देम टू कीप द नॉइज डाउन। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जेम्स वॉटकिंस रिटन बाय जेम्स वॉटकिंस प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय क्रिश्चियन कोल्सन रिचार्ड होम स्टारिंग कैली रैली माइकल फॉसबेंडर जैक ओकोनल जेम्स गांधी थॉमस टर्गूस ब्रांसन बेब साउन डूले फिन एटकिंस। सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर रोस एडिट बाय जॉन हारिस म्यूजिक बाय डेविड जूलियन प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज रेलिकोस्टर फिल्म्स आर्मड एंटरटेनमेंट फंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑप्टिमम रिलीजिंग रिलीज डेट्स 15 मई 2008 कैनस 12 सितंबर 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स कंट्रीज यूनाइटेड किंगडम 7 इंच आइसलैंड लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $2 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous films that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies, some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham स्मॉल पॉन्ड में। स्टीव टाइलर पिक्स अप हिज गर्लफ्रेंड जेनी ग्रीन ग्लास ए नर्सरी स्कूल टीचर एंड दे सेट ऑफ द रोमांटिक वीकेंड अवे एट ए रिमोट लेक इट इज द वॉर्डन इंग्लिश कंट्री साइड वेयर ही प्लान्स टू प्रपोज वाइल सेइंग एट ए बैड बैंड ब्रेकफास्ट फॉर द नाइट। स्टीव कंप्लेन्स अबाउट द बिहेवियर ऑफ द लोकल चिल्ड्रन एंड सिटीजन द पेरेंटिंग ऑफ द एडल्ट ओपनिंग अराइव एट द लेक विच इज एक्सप्लेन टू बी ए डिस्कस एंड फ्लर्टेड क्वारल। दे फाइंड दैट द एरिया हैज बीन क्लोज्ड ऑफ फॉर रेडिप्लोमेंट इनटू ए गेटेड कम्युनिटी बट दे डिसाइडेड टू स्नेक इन एनी वे। इन द वुड्स नियर द लेक दे मीट ए यंग बॉय नेम्ड एडम हु इज रेलुक्टेंट टू स्पीक टू देम। आज स्टीव एंड जेनी अटेम्प्ट टू बाइंड डाउन द पीसफुल सेटिंग इन डिस्टर्ब्ड बाय ए गैंग ऑफ राउडी टीनेजर्स हु हैव रिडन देयर बाइसिकल टू ए स्पॉट विद इन ए फ्यू मीटर्स ऑफ द यंग कपल। स्टीव आस्क them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, ब्रांसन बेव, साउंड डूले, फिन एटकिंस, सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर रोस, एडिट बाय जॉन हारिस, म्यूजिक बाय डेविड जूलियन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज रेलिक कोस्टर फिल्म्स, आर्मड एंटरटेनमेंट फंड, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑप्टिमम रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट्स 15 मई 2008 कैनस, 12 सितंबर 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज यूनाइटेड किंगडम 7 इंच आइसलैंड, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $2 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $3.9 to $14.3 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys. I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film. Written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. स्टीव टाइलर पिक्स अप हिज गर्लफ्रेंड जेनी ग्रीन ग्लास ए नर्सरी स्कूल टीचर एंड दे सेट ऑफ द रोमांटिक वीकेंड अवे एट ए रिमोट लेक इट इज द वॉर्डन इंग्लिश कंट्री साइड वेयर ही प्लान्स टू प्रपोज वाइल सेइंग एट ए बैड बैंड ब्रेकफास्ट फॉर द नाइट। स्टीव कंप्लेन्स अबाउट द बिहेवियर of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flirted quarrel. They find that the area has been closed of four redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam, who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, Richard Holm, starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, Jack O'Connell, James Gandhi, Thomas Turgoose, Branson Bebb, Sean Dooley, Finn Atkins, cinematography Christopher Rose, it was John Harris, music was David Julian, production companies Relic Coaster Films, Armored Entertainment Fund, distributed by Optimum Releasing, release dates 15 May 2008 Cannes, 12 September 2008 United States, running time 91 minutes, country United Kingdom, 7 in Iceland, language English, budget $2 million, and box office collection 3.9 to 14.3 million dollar. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Eden Lake. Eden Lake is a 2008 British horror thriller film written and directed by James Watkins in his direction debut, and starring Kelly Reilly, Michael Fassbender, and Jack O'Connell. The plot follows a young couple spending their romantic weekend at a remote lake, where they are shortly confronted by a group of hostile youth. It is among a group of roughly contemporaneous film that deal of concern over broken Britain and a fear of hoodies. Some of the close up scene were filmed at Fresham, a small pond. Steve Tyler picks up his girlfriend Jenny Greenglass, a nursery school teacher, and they set off the romantic weekend away at a remote lake. It is the Warden English countryside, where he plans to propose while staying at a bed and breakfast for the night. Steve complains about the behavior of the local children and citizen, the parenting of the adult opening arrive at the lake, which is explained to be a discussed and flooded quarrel. They find that the area has been closed off for redeployment into a gated community, but they decided to sneak in anyway. In the woods near the lake, they meet a young boy named Adam, who is reluctant to speak to them. As Steve and Jenny attempt to wind down the peaceful setting in disrupted by a gang of rowdy teenagers who have ridden their bicycle to a spot within a few meters of the young couple. Steve asks them to keep the noise down. This movie directed by James Watkins, written by James Watkins, produced by Christian Coulson, रिचार्ड होम, स्टारिंग कैली वेली, माइकल फोसनबेंडर, जैक ओकोनर, जेम्स गांधी, थॉमस टर्गूस, ब्रांसन बेब, साउंड डूले, फिन एटकिंस। सिनेमेटोग्राफी क्रिस्टोफर रोस। एडिट बाय जॉन हारिस। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड जूलियन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज रेलिक कोस्टर फिल्म्स, आर्मड एंटरटेनमेंट फंड। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑप्टिमम रिलीजिंग। रिलीज डेट्स 15 मई 2008 कैनस, 12 सितंबर 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स। कंट्रीज यूनाइटेड किंगडम, 7 इंच आइसलैंड। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $2 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $3.9 to $14.3 मिलियन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.